Hi everyone, I am excited to talk to you about the amazing things that artificial intelligence or AI can do and how SFS School is preparing us for the future. AI is like a super smart computer that can do things which usually require human intelligence, like learning and solving problems. It can help us in so many ways, like making predictions, finding patterns, and even making decisions. For example, in healthcare, AI can help doctors diagnose illnesses more quickly and accurately, which means patients can get better treatment faster. AI in transportation can help reduce traffic and make our roads safer. And in education, AI can help to learn better by understanding our own strengths and weaknesses. At SFS School, we are learning to use AI and how to use it in the future. We have access to some of the latest technology, and our teachers are helping us to understand how to use it to make the world a better place. We are also learning some of the important skills like critical thinking and problem solving, which are very essential to use AI effectively. With these skills, we can make sure that AI is used in ways that are fair and benefit everyone. In conclusion, AI is an amazing technology that can be used to solve some of the world's biggest problems. And at SFS School, we are learning all about it and getting ready to use it to make the world a better place. Thank you for listening.